I'm not kidding about it. Fine.
Honey, soda pop and apple pie. Yeah, but this small town charm is bullshit. Most of it's refugees from the city, still hiding from something. I used to bring Jax and Lena here once in a while to fish. We never caught a single one. They never seemed to care. And some of my best memories are from here. And my worst. Ray's last known signal came from that marina. It's too easy to expect he's there. What is the start? Pierce, stay sharp.
I think so.
All right. Someone around here received the reset code.
I don't know.
He refuses to read books. Says they're boring.
Doesn't surprise me, man.
Well, you know what?
Let's step it back, okay?
Sure. Yeah.
What is this?
A little space would be nice.
Sure. I think so. I think that'll work. Well, you know
what? I?
Well.
Okay. Yeah.
Do I know you?
Yeah. I know, right? Oh. Oh. I don't know. Well.
Yeah, they do it for about a third of the price.
Yeah, but Mexico? Do they have a...
What is this shit? You're telling me... I said...
I think that'll work. I don't know.
Got it.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh, yeah.
Hey, can I have some room?
Kenny bounced through a CTOS center. It looks like he's still in the game. That would explain why he chose Pawnee.
Seriously?
He's sticking it to Bloom in their own backyard. This looks like an abandoned CTOS station. The power's still up. Kenny must have piggybacked off this.
people? Did you vote for Rushmore? If you did, I'm sorry. That was me. This is some heavy, heavy shit.
Is the owner of Jedediah's Bar, Pawnee's number one watering hole. Maybe the only one. I hope I catch the man sober.
Excuse me.
How's it going?
How goes it?
Enjoy the merchandise.
You think I'm cool? But you waltzing in like you own the joint? Don't worry about the flies. That there is protein. Come on. It'll put hair on your chest. City people are energy vampires. They'll drain you dry. I gotta go water my horse. I love to go swimming with bow-legged women. Did you say that name was again?
Raymond Paul.
Oh.
You're gonna pay for that, T-Bone!
Yeah, yeah. All right. You owe the man $100.
Hello, Ray.
I said, keep your voice down!
Now that the introductions are out of the way.
Listen to me, pal. I'm warning you. Your being here puts me on the goddamn map.
I have some information.
Well, ain't you special?
The problem is, I can't decrypt it, so I came to the source.
Shit. Then you have put me on the goddamn map.
We've been careful.
We? Better give me a reason. Because that isn't making us the best of friends.
Someone ordered a hit on me. Cost my niece her life. But whatever's in those files will lead me to them. I'm gonna find him with or without you. But with you'd be a hell of a lot easier.
Let's play make a deal. You think I'm in this dust bowl because of the, ambiance? Ever since them bastards terminated me, I've been trying to find a way back in. All I need is someone to drop some spyware inside their network.
If it were that easy, you would have done it a long time ago.
Hey, if it was fucking hard, I would have done it a long time ago. It's impossible for me to even get at the perimeter without setting their damn alarms off. Place has my biometric profile. I got fillings in my head that sing to their security team direct.
I can help you with that. But afterwards, you're gonna come with me to Chicago.
Oh, am I now? Follow me.
Nice place. You got a real eye for art?
That there is a booby trap. And if you can't recognize one, then you ain't paranoid enough, friend. I have quite a few. And well, if you found me, then it's only a matter of time before others will too, so let's get started.
Listen, I'm running on a limited time here. The faster we can get this out of the way.
I don't think you understand your own conundrum, my friend. Chicago is running on software designed to find people. Now, I know how the C2S thinks, because I'm her deadbeat daddy. And she's still carrying my picture in her back pocket. Now, unless you can clear my biometrics from the system, I am useless to you in Chicago. As far as my art, as you call it, if you fuck things up for me, I need to be ready for the fallout. Huh? Here. Let me show you. Ready? Heads up! Well, hello! You feel that ground shake? Whoa, that set my spine straight. Give it a go. Yeah. Ain't that something? Hey, if you blow your arm off, I'll sculpt you a new one.
Your confidence is encouraging.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I here to boost your morale? Go, team, go? I think you misunderstand our relationship. I see an opportunity. You can help me, I can help you.
I think you're missing the point. I found a sad drunk at Jed's bar, toasting his glory days in private. I'm not an opportunity. I'm your second chance.
Well, hell. I think I like you. But it don't make us friends. First thing I'm gonna need is some of Bloom's hardware. I've been out of the loop for a while. I need to figure out how their scanners work.
You want me to break into Bloom?
Not yet. Somebody else already stole the hardware. Inside job. Well, that stuff's big on the black market. I've scouted these guys. Let's just say they're big fans of the Second Amendment. Take one of my rifles. You're gonna need it. Swing by the gas station for me, will you? I got the Pawnee militia holding what's mine. So I need you to go in and grab me my truck.
I'm out in the middle of podunk nowhere making pals with a disgruntled cyber terrorist. Still, I need him on my side. Not just for the data. Use him against Damien if it comes down to that. I'll live up to my end of the deal.